Now to breaking news out of Spartanburg County. The coroner is investigating a fatal crash involving a moped. The crash happened around 5 o'clock tonight on SC 146 near Prince Caldwell Road. Troopers say the driver of the moped tried to turn left onto South Carolina 146 and was hit by a car. The moped driver died at the scene. We're told the driver of the vehicle was injured and taken to the hospital.